Hello guys, wish you a very happy new year 2018 to all of you. So every new year I upload my new video on my creation. So this time I'm here with something related with new technology in the market, that is augmented reality. So what is this augmented reality, also known as AR in its abbreviation? So augmented reality or AR is augmenting virtual objects, 3D characters, 3D animations in your actual real world. So how do you interact with this augmented reality? So we use AR glasses or our smartphone to interact with this created augmented reality. So in this video, I'll be using my smartphone to interact with what I have built. So here I have is the magic AR book. So this book has some pictures on it, like this. Again, there is an Android application. So whenever you will see these 2D images through that Android applications, you will see the 3D models of these 2D pictures augmented over it. So let's see how it goes. Here is the magic AR book. This is the front page, followed by some other images. Now come the main part, that is the Android app. So here is the AR book app which I have made. So now whenever you will see this AR book with through this application, you will see some 3D objects overlaid over the book. For example, here you will see augmented reality book by Karthik Kinge. So since this is the front page, it is showing about what all contents are there in the book. For example, this is the image of a house. So you see a 3D model of a house is augmented over it. So you can view it from all 3D angles. So isn't it cool, like the object which is actually isn't there appears on your screen in your real world? So that is augmented reality. The next is car. So this is Lightning McQueen. So as soon as I view this car through this app, you will see the racing car augmented over it. Now the next is the forest. Now see, the beauty of this is you can walk through the forest. See, as soon as I'm moving my smartphone over the scenes, I'm feeling like I'm moving through the forest. And next comes the aeroplane. The propellers. Here comes the boat. Now it's moving forward slowly and slowly.
So that's all for this. Now imagine the next book you read is in augmented reality, especially in field of education. For example, it's about solar system. So it's really hard for a 9 to 10 year old kid to imagine those motions of the planet, do the size comparisons with, and given those numbers in 2D information, like in images. So now imagine if you get to feel the solar system in 3D, to view the motions of the planet, satellites, all those things. Won't that be more fun to learn? Take another example, like you are discussing an architectural plan or an engineering project, 3D engineering project file. You are able to visualize them in 3D and take the better decision. The people have already started building and working on this, and yes, the future is near.